If you are wanting to get into cybersecurity or you want to move your career forward, getting certified in cybersecurity is a great idea. I built this course to both give you the knowledge and the right approach, making you much more likely to pass the exam. So let's start with the core, the videos. You get over 17 hours of lectures that take you from where do I start all the way to exam day. You'll learn every domain, every key concept, and the real logic behind the questions, not just definitions. And yes, my lectures are direct, clear, and with examples that actually make sense. No filler, no fluff, every minute has a purpose. Then you get the downloadable PDF study guides and handouts, three types for three different uses. The full study guide for depth, built from the lectures, the quick sheets for when you need to do your topic reviews, and the mnemonics, giving you the memory tricks that can save you when your brain's fried on exam day. In total, more than 150 pages. Next up, flashcards. You get over 2,500 of them across all five domains. They have the precise definitions for each term, so that you know what all the different things we work with in cybersecurity actually are. Then there's the glossary, 2,500 plus terms all mapped to the domains. You see a term, you look it up, you get the right definition from an exam point of view. And when it's time to test yourself, that's where the practice questions come in. You will likely spend a good deal of your study time on them because they help you find your knowledge gaps. We give you more than 1,700 practice questions. Every single one has full explanations, not just why the right answer is right, but also why the wrong ones that looked right are not right in this specific scenario. You'll learn to see the traps, the logic, and the patterns that the exam uses, so you notice the keywords, priorities, and those most right answers. I normally recommend scoring 80% plus on all domains before taking the exam. And I do hear from my students that my questions are a little harder than the exam ones. I personally think that is a good thing. If you do well on my tests, you are prepared for the exam. It's about learning to deconstruct questions and answering what they are actually asking. Then we have 24 detailed CC mind maps. They cover every domain, process, and key framework. Each of them breaks complex topics into clear visual branches with definitions, examples, best practices, and real-world connections, so you can actually see how everything ties together. They're perfect for quick reviews, last-minute refreshers, or visual learners who need to understand the why behind the what. Finally, you get the ThorBot. That is your 24/7 study coach. It is a CC AI chatbot trained only on trusted sources. That is my courses, the NIST publications, information from ISC2, ISACA, OWASP, and all the CC study guides. And not the both good and very wrong data that regular chatbots have. You ask a question, then you get a reply, then you can ask follow-up questions, you can get it to give you more detail, scenarios, use cases. You dig deeper and you get the explanations that you need in the format you want. It's not guessing because it has conflicting data, it is teaching. Think of it as your personal tutor that never sleeps. So when you put it all together, you get the videos, the handouts, flashcards, glossary, all the questions, the mind maps, and the ThorBot, giving you a full certification system that actually works. The right materials for the right approach. Every year, I help thousands of students pass their CC exam. Now, let me help you.